Well, it's like a Japanese eat the street, but the streets are underground in Waikiki, and we got a sneak peek today. Waikiki Yokocho, in the basement level of the Waikiki Shopping Plaza, is scheduled to open December 1st. Yokocho are alleys or side streets where you can grab bites to eat. There will be 16 Japanese standalone dine-in eateries on three so-called streets: Ramen Road, Noden Street, with savory food like tempura, curry, sushi, and Engawa Terrace for the sweet tooth like Harajuku crepes.
The only shop that you can find in Hawaii would be Marion Crepes. But other than that, these are all first-timers. In addition to that, these restaurants are over, some of them are about 125 years old.
Among the restaurants opening, a Hokkaido ramen shop, food from Kyoto, Osaka, an organic musubi shop. Again, Waikiki Yokocho opens December 1st at 11 a.m.